Welcome to the screencast about the code hint feature inside PHPEdit. PHPEdit tries to help you while you write your code. When you use an internal PHP function, for example, PHPEdit will provide you a tooltip where you can see the related documentation. This feature is called code hint in PHPEdit. You can easily see the return type, the name of the function, and all its parameters you could use. As an addition, you could also see the description of the function. There is no need to open the manual each time you do not exactly know how the desired function should work. While the code hint tooltip is opened, you can also access the documentation of the related function with one simple click. PHPEdit will open the related manual page for you, and you can search for the information you need. The code hint feature also works with user-defined functions or methods. After you have created a new function, you just need to add the PHP doc comment for the new item. You can use the documentation feature of PHPEdit to assist you with this task. Add the description of each parameter. Change the type. And add the return type, including its description. PHPEdit will offer you the same information as for built-in PHP functions. PHPEdit displays the return type, the name of the function, and all parameters inside the tooltip. Even the description is available. PHPEdit also provides you a link with which you can directly jump to the declaration. If the file of the related function is not opened, PHPEdit will open it for you. Keep in mind that PHPEdit drops a quick mark while you jump to a declaration. You can easily jump back to the previous position with collecting the last quick mark. For user-defined functions, PHPEdit can also give you the description of the current parameter. It will highlight the current one in bold, and if there is a description available, it will be displayed inside the code hint pop-up. When you reach the second parameter, it will be highlighted and the description is available. As mentioned before, code hint also works with methods from user-defined classes. When we use a method, we can easily see which parameters could be used. Even the jump to declaration feature is available, and as we can see, the description is exactly the same as in code inside. Code hint also works inside HTML files. When we use a tag, PHPEdit provides us a help tooltip with possible attributes we could use inside this tag. PHPEdit is also able to give us a hint which attribute is already used. This can be really helpful when there are many attributes for one tag. Even in SQL files, code hint is supported. When we use a function inside a query, the tooltip will display the parameters and the description for the function. The display documentation feature from PHP function is also available for SQL functions. Thank you for taking your time to view this screencast. If you need assistance or you would like to view more related screencasts, please visit one of the following links.